Those were local hunters. They went with my brother Perifan to guide some merchants through the mountain pass, but were attacked by bandits. The hunters think Perifan set them up. That cannot be right. He is not very devout, but he wouldn't do something like that. I want to look for him, but the woods are dangerous. Could I perhaps hire you as a bodyguard?
Yes.
Thank you. Before we leave, we should ask around town. Maybe he came back on his own.
That troublemaker? No. But let me know if you find him. I have some questions.
No. Perithan does his very best to avoid me, I'm afraid. I should hope he's somewhere praying for his own salvation. We gave up long ago.
Why? To finally arrest the menace? He went out with those heathen merchants a while back. I haven't seen him since.
Light. I was hoping. The merchants were ambushed at a camp just before the pass. We should search there.
I've seen those scars before. I'm unsafe to sometimes let it
seems he's truly fallen in with them. He's gone too far this time. He's stayed so far from the light. Overlook my brother's foul deeds no longer. Light, grant me the strength to live my life on my own way.
Thank you.
side you have fallen so far?
Margrave demands justice, brother. I need justice.
They told me it would be clean. Lift a few purses and send them on their way. Nobody was supposed to get hurt. I didn't kill anyone. I ran, and they punished me for it. You must believe me.
You'll never convince the others. We can't return to Margrave. Can you walk?
Look at them.
These are old smuggler tunnels, right? We'll follow them south, somewhere no one knows us. Start over. Thank you for your help. He's an idiot, but he's blood. I can't just... Can I trust you not to tell anyone where we've gone?
Understood.